Yeah, Deke.
How you doing, brother?
Same as always. You still out there chasing choppers?
Yeah.
Figure out what the hell they're up to yet?
Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here, or they're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
Hey, I gotta get going. Schizo stopped by and said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Tell Schizo to eat shit.
Yeah, I'll pass that along. Later.
Murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Here you are.
He shot me!
Get down! Ah!
How many drifters you ambushed down there, huh?
Don't worry. I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back.
Yeah.
Okay.
now!
You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? He'll like this.
Bear?
You son of a bitch, where you going, huh?
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. More ammo. Thank you.
on, come on, come on. Another bounty. Can use this. Fuel can. Needed this. That should be it. Sell this. Scrap.
I can use these. Need this. Bunker, yes, here it is.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. Man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue, or a communist red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father, God rest him, taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard, with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods, a ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio and your hoard of food and ammo. Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who owned the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so good, I'm guessing, since they were all dead long before I ever got there.
Here,
a map, yes.
Crafting, hello.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Let's go.
This.
Deer crossing the road. Well, 2 years ago, that would have gone splat. Okay. Damn.
Huh. That's interesting. Doesn't look too bad. Good. Good.
Sniper ambush on the road, damn it. Oh, what the hell. That's worth checking out. Thank you.
Finally. Jesus.
Could make something out of this.
Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Deke.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
Just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.
That's all I got for now.
Hey, good to see you.
What's going on, Blair?
Yeah, good. Yep,
Whatever you need, I got it. Yep. See you around.
How's it going?
Nice, good haul.
That's it for me.
How's it going?
Hey, how's life?
Okay. I'll top you off. Your bike's looking good now. Yeah, good part, that one. Sure. All right. Here for your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, man.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary when you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
He's all right. Open up.
How's it going, Deke?
Manny, what's going on?
Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. Look me up if you need anything else. All right, check back later, man. See ya.
Oh God, this girl.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland at Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
It's okay. Open up.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. But that's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, Deke. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to old Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out.
Hey, Deacon, you got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addy.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.
Boozer's fine. He'll live anyway.
You need something?
Hey, how's life?
I can fill your bike up. You probably need it.
Okay. Later. Hold on, I'll get it.
Hey, booze man. How's it work?
I'm having the time of my life, can't you see?
Okay, see ya.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broken. goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. All. To feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand it. Anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. I mean, I could use a new bike right about now.
Okay. That's your best bet. Right there.
I don't know about that, Mike. We lost people in there before.
We lost who? When?
A few weeks back. Torres and Evans, looking for supplies. I told you that
no,
they
no, were... goddammit, you didn't!
I told you that we went after them, but the entrance was caved in. Their bikes were outside, but the place was crawling. You remember? I don't even know if they made it inside.
What's the trouble?
We're going over the papers, the ones from Sherman's camp. Mm-hmm. There's a mine that was getting ready to expand.
Sure, and there's probably explosives stored on site.
Yeah. Except now Schizo tells me we may have lost two men on the inside.
Hey, I never said that, Mike.
Well, look, give me the map. I'll go get the explosives and
like
hey, people inside. What the hell's going on?
You may trust him, Mike, but I don't. Tell me, how much is Tucker paying for a box of TNT these days?
No, you hold on. He's doing his part.
Oh, really? He's doing what? Besides breaking the treaty with the Rippers, skipping work, staying out with Ricky all day, what's he been doing, huh?
What you been doing, huh? Sitting on your ass while everyone does all the work?
I keep this camp safe from marauders, thieves, and drifters.
You knock it off. Knock it off! Hey, you don't trust him? You go with him. Do you remember something? Both of you, remember, we are all part of the same camp.
That's fine. Fine by me. In the morning, we'll take our bikes and we'll go.
We'll go right now.
Now.
Yeah.
Now, in the middle of the night.
Sure. You know, it's dark out. There'll be less freaks inside the mine.
Oh, that's right. Oh, since you've been skipping work, you've been chasing down black choppers, and now you're some kind of freak expert.
Don't need to be a fucking expert to know the freaks come out at night.
Okay, oh, yeah? Come on, enough already!
Okay. Okay. You want to go now? We'll go now. But I'll hold on to this.
Jesus Christ. Hey, look, he's got his issues, just like everybody else does. But he does his job.
Tell that to Torres and Evans.
Deke, I guess I'm just making sure he's not gonna have some kind of accident down in that mine.
Jesus, Mike, who do you think I am?
I'm still trying to figure that out. See you when you get back.
Son of a bitch.
Where are we going?
Lucky lad, know where it is?
Yeah. I'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, try to keep up.
Lost Lake Camp, over.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I stopped by to see you. Obviously, you're not there.
Schizo and I are on a run for Iron Mike. I'll be back by morning. What's up?
I just wanted to see when we could get out, fix that transformer.
That hot shower still calling your name?
Something like that.
We'll be back by morning. Talk then. Peeking out.
Thought you were gonna be waiting for me.
I got sidetracked. So these belong to Mike's men?
My men? But yeah, Torres and Evans. They weren't drifters, but they'd been out in the shit a few times. I thought they could handle it.
I guess you were wrong.
Shit's already been parted out. Goddamn scavengers everywhere.
Skizzo, why wouldn't you bring their shit back with you when you were out here looking for them?
Because there were too many freaks. That's why. Like them. Only a lot more. Come on. Mike said the explosives are kept locked in strong boxes. Should be a set of spare keys somewhere inside the office. Fucking news. God, I hate those suckers.
You finally agree on something.
Hey, over here. I think I can boost you onto this roof.
What did you drop?
Up you go! Got it.
That's it.
That's all of them.
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks for asking. Tight. There.
Schizo!
I got him.
Great, great. Look around. See if you can find some flares.
Wait a second. You didn't bring a flashlight?
Yeah, but the batteries are dead. Shit's getting hard to find these days. At least ones that have any juice left.
Flares.
Schizo! I found a box of flares.
Yeah, see if you can force open the door. I'll come in and grab them.
Flares are over here.
Yeah. Give me the keys.
What, you mean like these keys?
Yeah, hand them
over. Hey, I got an idea. How about you lead us to the strong boxes? I'll unlock them. You got a problem with that?
No problem. Just don't lose them.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep that in mind.
I got them. Let's head in.
Right behind you.
Thank you. See? It's just like I said.
Looks like we should be able to squeeze in through here. Give me a hand.
Here, push!
I'm pushing, I'm pushing!
There! Wedge it against that boulder.
Got it!
There!
Looks stable to you?
Stable enough.
Remember, keep your gun holstered.
I thought you said it was gonna be clear.
I never said that, and I mean it. If there are any freaks in here, one shot, we'll bring them right down on our heads.
I heard you already. Jesus.
Can you use this?
Okay, first expansion area is right off the main shaft. Come on, this way.
Right behind you.
Ah, shit, we're not getting none of that.
Look at the map. Is there another tunnel? A ventilation shaft?
Map shows they started a connecting tunnel here. Looks like it was unstable, so they boarded it up.
Where?
Back this way.
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah, looks like they boarded it up. Well, this doesn't look exactly stable.
I thought I already said that. All I got is this. You got the flashlight. You have the honors.
Reason they never completed any of this expansion work. I mean, it seems like one stick of dynamite will bring this whole place down on our heads.
It doesn't seem so bad. This shit now! Come on. This way.
What are you doing?
What's it look like? You're dropping flares.
Why? You got the map.
This thing's a fucking maze. Gonna need help knowing which tunnels we checked. We go left here.
Come here.
What?
These are men.
Yeah. Every time I saw Torres, he had on this same damn vest. I kept telling him, wearing bright orange is gonna get you killed, bro. I guess it didn't matter in here.
Buddy lost the arm, bled out, and kept Taurus fed for a week.
You ever resort to that?
A few lines I haven't crossed, that's one of them.
Yeah. Me either. Stand back. I'm not leaving him for the freaks.
Get the hell out of here.
Yeah. Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Following you.
That's a tight squeeze. You got this?
Who sits on his ass all day in the camp?
Oh, very funny. Come on. Okay, the first expansion area should be around this corner.
If you're reading the map right.
I'm reading it right. See? You still got the keys?
Yeah, right here.
Nothing. It's empty.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not believe me?
Sure. I believed you. Come on. Maybe they put them all in one place. Go check the other one. This way. Let's double back. Make sure we didn't miss any side tunnels.
Excuse me. Hold up. This doesn't seem right.
What? What are you talking about?
This isn't the way that we came in.
What? You think these flares got up and moved themselves?
Maybe I got turned around.
Oh, now, wait a minute, goddammit. This is the main tunnel.
What?
It's the main tunnel. You see the tracks? We weren't following any tracks on our way in.
What the hell? But these are my flares, dammit. How did the... Someone's fucking with us. Come on, this way.
Hold up. Wait a second.
Who the hell's in here? Come on out. Show yourself!
Schizo, put that thing away.
What are you talking about?
What I'm talking about is one shot. One. It's all it takes to bring all the freaks in these tunnels down on top of us.
Well, I thought you said these tunnels would be clear this time.
No.
What the hell? Look out! I can't get a shot!
Oh, goddammit! Goddammit, it's got the keys!
Shit!
Where are you going?
It's got the keys! We gotta catch it!
Hey, come back!
Goddammit, Schizo, it's getting away! Schizo!
you're bringing the whole mine down on us.
No, damn it! Okay, okay. Clear.
I told you what would happen if you fired your weapon.
What was I supposed to do? Throw rocks at him?
What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to fucking listen to me. Next time, try this.
Whatever.
You're welcome.
For what?
For saving your ass.
If you hadn't run off, my ass wouldn't need saving.
Are you ready to fucking finish this?
Yeah, I'm ready. This way.
Rose off. Addy said it looked like someone tried to burn his tats off. There's the Rippers, wasn't it?
You got a point, Schizo?
Had a drifter come in. Word's gone out. Rippers are looking for two men. Mongrels? Sound like anyone you know?
Well, as you can see, I'm still wearing the cut. We're not hiding, Schizo. Carlos wants Boozer. He won't have any trouble finding him. But he's gonna have to go through me first.
What'd you do to him? Gotta be something long before breaking the treaty.
Long before... You know what? I don't know and I don't care. Have I killed a few Rippers in my day? You're goddamn right I have. And after what they did to Boozer, I'm gonna go right on killing the crazy sons of bitches.
Yeah? And Carlos is crazier than any of them. You don't want to be on his shit list, bro.
What'd I just say? I don't care. And I'm not your bro. Remember what I told Iron Mike? Carlos can go fuck himself.
Hey, just looking out for you. You're one of us now, right?
Yeah, right. Don't worry about me and Boozer. We can look out for ourselves.
This ought to make the old man happy. Shit's heavy.
What are you talking about?
You know the old man. Same as me.
I got this.
Thanks. He thinks that his treaty with the Rippers is gonna keep us safe. The thing is, they don't give a shit about any treaty. The only reason they haven't come down here in force is because they're too busy up north, hitting Copeland, the hot springs.
Yeah, I know. I was there.
So you know what I'm talking about. The Rippers are coming. And Iron Mike... He's just gonna let it happen. He's gonna let those bald-headed freak-a-likes wash over us like a goddamn red tide.
Excuse me, so you don't know that.
Come on.
Never thought I'd be so glad to see the light of day.
Shit, something else we agree on. That's twice in one day. Hold on for a second.
There's someone out there.
Hey, Biden. Someone's inside.
Hey, what the
Biden
hell?
Out there. No. Sit in your pants.
Come on now.
Yes.
Find the
rounders.
Come on.
Find him.
Mister, my boy's got a little rambunctious, I admit it.
All right, split up.
You know?
We'll surround him.
Come on out and talk to me.
Got it. Watch your back.
What's up?
Yeah,
come on, mister. We don't mean you no harm. This is all just a misunderstanding. It is. We're looking for you to, like, join up with us. You can use the help. What do you say? Hey, Drifter. I like your style. You got what it takes to survive out here. Why don't you, lower your weapons? Come out and chat for a bit. If we can't reach
any range.
Mister, how you doing? You got my boys kinda amped up, if I'm being honest.
Something's going on.
Come out now, maybe I can stop them from killing you. What do you say? Come out here and talk to us.
Who was that? I saw someone!
What the hell?
Better than nothing. That?
Something's out here.
I saw something.
I saw something. What? I swear I... something.
Hey, sister. Thought you just wanted to talk. I guess that's all I gotta say.
I think that's all the bastards.
Yeah.
Come on. We gotta get that box of dynamite. Must have been the same assholes who parted out the bikes. Ride by and they see ours. I figured they'd make an easy score.
I guess it wasn't as easy as they'd hoped.
You know, I hate to say it, but we actually make a good team, you and I.
Well, then don't say it.
Hey, there's something I gotta say. When you and Bruiser rode into camp and Iron Mike welcomed you back again with goddamn open arms, I thought it was another sign the old man was losing it. Going soft.
Okay, what's your point, Skizzo?
My point is that you and me, we see eye to eye. I get that now. You know, same as me. If Iron Mike don't wake the hell up, the camp's not gonna last another 6 months.
Okay, still waiting for your point.
Look, I know I've been busting your balls. We both know that. But a lot of people know what you've done. For your friend. How you've been doing shit for the camp. Changes are coming, brother. When Iron Mike retires, let's call it, I say you and me, we step up and run the camp together.
You and me. Run the camp.
That's really what you wanted to talk
to me
about.
Hey, hear me out, goddammit. Just listen to me a minute. Uh-huh. Look, I got a lot of friends on the camp council, and they agree. Most of them say the old man's gotta go.
Yeah, that's bullshit, because Ricky would never go for it.
She's as soft as the old man.
And Mike trusts you.
Well, that's his mistake. One of many.
Well, it ain't gonna be mine. Look, we all do things to survive, Schizo. I get that. You remember how I said there's some lines I ain't crossed? Stabbing a friend in the back? That's one of them.
Better one old man than the entire camp. You think about that.
Someone's at the gate.
Yeah, Schizo. Think about that. Jesus, why would I or Mike ever trust that?
I think this is done.
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Some shit.
Excuse me, what the fuck are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey, he said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. Oh, I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where?
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. Piece of cake. I'm at the farm. Old MacDonald farm.
Crap.
All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was.
Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Damn it.
Okay, here's the farm.
Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? Nah, there's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Schizo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses? Good. This has got to be it.
Boozer! Are you in
here? This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? Schizo's right. He's heading home. He's on foot. He can't have gotten far. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer. Boozman!
Hey, Dick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like just a little walk at sunset. So I just walked to the other farm, you know? Old MacDonald had a farm. Shit. Ah!
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing? I'm gonna need my bike. Blow it up! Okay, let's see. What's going on here? More beer bottles. Empty. Tracks. Okay, so you're not in the barn. Farmhouse, yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn. This is it. Boozer, are you in here?
Booze man.
Upstairs. Okay, now where?
Another bedroom. And another beer bottle. Bed's wet or oh. Not gonna ask.
Boozer, where are you? Booze!
I thought you were gonna come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's... wow. It's just... it's gone. Like somebody came and just swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah. Like somebody came and just... swept it away. Gone. I'm walking. And walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
Home. That's where I'm going. Home.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. Home.
What's that? Another beer bottle. Gotta take a closer look. Gotcha. That's gotta be him. Back on track. Boot prints. Bingo. Give him a ride without my bike.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks, just like you taught me.
Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya?
There he is!
Oh.
Little late for a stroll.
Hey, Dig. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Home. That's where I'm going, home.
Oh, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be doing it.
You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it! Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going out?
Get out of here,
no, no, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you?
I didn't tell
you. What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You were gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed the bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? This is how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Move faster then. Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see him, Boozer! Of them. We're gonna be okay.
I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago. Or worse.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie.
Yes.
Ever trust that asshole, let alone make him head of security.
Kids. Infected kids. Drifters call him newts.
crawling
Dink,
all over the place.
Did you find him?
Crazy damn.
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
Killed.
You're stone
How
cold.
Is he?
You just shrugged it off.
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover. Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 a.m.
Yeah, yeah. Thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deacon St. John to Iron Mine.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Hold on. Oh, thank you.
So,
sorry about that. So, you want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deacon St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got him. Schizo's on his way back with everything that we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great. Now, we can't use him till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Schizo, he's,
Jesus, what now? You boys try and shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike, but he wants to run the camp, Mike. He told me him...
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Schizo thinks I'm a pacifist and I'm gonna get us all killed. I know he's been talking.
Mike!
Deke, like I said, Schizo's got his issues, but it... It's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus, all right. Have it your way, Iron Mike. You always do.
You need something?
Having a look. That okay?
All right.
Talk to you later, Buzz.
Hey, let me in.
Open it up. It's okay. Deke, keeping an eye on that gas
something.
Tank. One with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
You got a prop?
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer? Even breathe.
What do you need?
Hey.
Fuel's looking a little low.
All right.
I'll be here if you need me.
Hey, Deke, I got a good one for you.